In this video presentation, I am going to show you how to use the chi-square test function on the TI-83 calculator. Let's look at an example. A social worker was interested in analyzing homicide victims by race and gender in a local municipality. The numbers of homicide victims by gender and race are listed below. Determine whether gender and race are independent by performing a test of hypothesis at the 1% level of significance. To use the calculator, you'll first need to enter the cell counts, and to do so, you'll first press the second key, and then you'll press the X to the -1 key to access the matrix. Use the right arrow key to highlight edit and select number 1. Here you'll need to enter the number of rows and the number of columns of the contingency table. For this example, we have 2 rows, and I'm going to use the right arrow key to then enter the number of columns, and for this example we had 3 columns. Make sure you press enter after entering the number of columns so that it updates the matrix. Now you're going to enter in the cell counts, and to make sure that you press enter after entering each cell count. Once all of the cell counts are entered, you're then going to press Stat, use the right arrow key to highlight Tests, scroll down until you see Chi-SquareTest, and here you'll simply leave Observed and Expected as it is. Go to Calculate to highlight that and press Enter, and on this screen you'll see the value of the Chi-SquareTest statistic as well as the p-value.